Alright, welcome to Brutal Doom. Today we're gonna be playing some... Oh. Wait up. This doesn't have the effects what I have put it on. Hold up. Not this one. I mean this one. There we go. Well, it looks different on my thing, but this is Brutal Doom, and we are playing it on realism mode. So that means that we're gonna be taking a lot of more damage. So basically, 2 hits or 1 hit, depending on what type of weapon the enemy has, we're gonna die. But so does the enemies as well. So the goal here is to play this very slowly and taking our time, and we're gonna die a lot. So it's gonna be a lot of saving as well in this game. So let's see how we do. Oh, there's enemy as well. I also have a voxel mod, so... Also have voxel mod, so these pickups are like in 3, almost like in the 3D. But the corpses are still in 2D. Like you see. But we're gonna be playing very, very, very slow. Let's actually save over here. Let's put this as 0. As you can see, I have 12 HP left, so it's pretty freaky. Hard. Yeah, and this difficulty, I also have some recoil. Oh yeah, and we have flashlight. Forgot about that. Yeah, let's throw some grenades over there. A lot of blood. Let's see. That was first level without that secret.